responsible for bringing us here?
She's a mute, Jim. No vocal cords. She must be an empath.
Do not interfere.
Jim, what happened to them?
You are on schedule. Some further simple tests are necessary.
You will decide which of your men we shall use.
He's dying, Jim.
One specimen will be sufficient. You will come with us.
Please tell me what I'm dying for.